The United Methodist Church is making great strides in the effort to wipe out malaria, a treatable, preventable disease transmitted primarily by mosquitoes, which disproportionately strikes down poor pregnant women and children in sub-Saharan Africa, India, Afghanistan, Haiti, and parts of Latin America and Asia. Since work began with the Nothing But Nets campaign, the death rate has been cut in half. The denomination has set a goal of eliminating the deadly disease by 2015 and has raised millions of dollars, not only for the distribution of insecticide-treated bed nets, but for building health service infrastructure, communications, and education to make treatment and prevention possible. The Methodists in Sonoma County are uniting to do their part, gathering at First United Methodist Church Santa Rosa on the afternoon of Sunday, February 23rd, for an educational and fundraising rally, including worship with new district superintendent, the Reverend Skylar Rhodes, a blood drive, information on local vector control from community partners, and refreshments, especially featuring tastes from countries impacted by malaria. During Lent, the weeks leading up to Easter, the pastors in our churches will be preaching on a common theme, a series called Thrive. A follow-up event in the spring is in the works to report back and celebrate the educational and fundraising impact we've made in our respective communities. We welcome the partnership of our neighbors in supporting efforts to make an impact for good in the world, especially caring for the least of these who often go unnoticed. Mark your calendar and plan to carpool to this special event or contact your local United Methodist Church for more information.